Yeah, so first of all, I'm going to begin by asking you some questions, just so I get a better understanding of how I can help you, okay? Following that, I am just going to be doing some tests, just to see how your brain is reacting to certain stimuli. If you want me to stop at any point, just put up your hand and I'll stop. So, can I get your name? And your date of birth? So, the following information about your health is very important. It allows me to provide you with the safest treatment possible, okay? So, would you say you're in good health? Okay. And when was your last physical examination? Okay. And how was the result? Okay. And are you presently being treated for anything? Any medications that you're taking? Okay. And are you allergic to anything? Okay. Me too. So I need to know whether you're allergic to latex, because I will be using latex gloves. Okay. So I just need you to say yes or no to the following conditions. Have you ever, or do you presently have any of the following? Arthritis. Okay. Diabetes. Thyroid problem. Asthma. Tuberculosis, shortness of breath, okay. Any heart problems, okay. Any history of infection of the heart, okay. Heart valve problems. Use a pacemaker. Okay. Do you suffer with high blood pressure? Low blood pressure? Okay. Any chest pain? Okay. And do you suffer with swollen ankles? Okay. Okay. Begin. I'm just going to check your eye health, okay? Okay, now I just want you to look up for me. Okay, and again, look up. Now I'm just going to hold your eyelid up and I want you to look down for me. focus on my ear. Okay. And the other ear. I just want you to blink a few times just to let the moisture come back in your eyes. Okay. Okay. So I just like you to look at my finger. I'm just going to do the other eye. If you could look at my finger again. Okay, if you could just continue looking at my finger, and I'm just going to look at your right eye. And just follow my finger. Okay, I'm just going to do the same with the other eye. If you could just look at my finger. Okay, I just want you to look up again for me. Right for me, and I'm just gonna hold your eyelid. Okay, now just want to let the moisture come back into your eyes, so just take a moment. Okay, so I'm just gonna stand a little bit further back. I just want you to follow the light with your eyes. I know it might be a little bit too bright for you, but I promise it won't be for long, okay? Okay, so just concentrate on my right ear. My left ear. Okay. So I want you to just look at my finger. And when I say switch focus, I'd like you to look at the wall behind me. Okay. Switch focus. Okay. And I'm going to do it on the same. If you just look at my finger, and when I say switch focus, I'd like you to look at the wall. Okay. And switch focus. Finally, I just want to see how your eyes work together, okay? So, I'd just like you to look at both of my fingers. Okay. Just concentrate on my nose. Okay. And I'd just like you to tell me when you can see my fingers. Okay, and again. just want to check to see the health of your tear ducts, okay? So I'm just going to have a little closer look. So that's all good. I'm going to just have a look at your ears. So just to begin, I'm just going to have a look at the shape just to see if there's any irritations on them. Okay. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to whisper a word in your ear, and I'd just like you to repeat the word back to me, okay? Autumn. Okay?
Strawberry.
Okay, good. Okay, I'll do one more. I'm just going to have a closer look at your facial muscles. Okay, just an initial examination. Okay. So you can close your eyes or keep them open, but I will be getting quite close, okay? Just relax your facial muscles and just look at my nose. I shouldn't be too much longer. Okay. Is that okay? Are there any tender spots on your face? Just around here. Let me just have a closer look. How is your smell? Okay. Just tilt your head back slightly. Okay. doesn't look too bad, slightly red. That's nothing to worry about, okay? And just close your eyes. I'm just gonna press on top of your eyelid, okay? So I'd just like you to look at my face and just replicate what I'm doing with my face, okay? Just want you to mirror it, okay? Okay. Good. Okay. Have a look at your neck, okay? Because I didn't really get to look before. Okay. Excuse my stomach. I'm just gonna press down slightly. Just tip your head back slightly. Okay, I'm just gonna have a quick look at your posture. Just gonna, using my light, I'm just gonna have a quick look at your hands, okay? If you could just pick your hands out. Okay, and your other hand. I'm just gonna have one more feel just around here because I just want to check your glands, okay? I just want to see if it's connected to.